Uzu, he's...
Where is he?
I found him. But he was torn in half. I...
That idiot!
What? What do I do now? I can't do this. I'm going back to Bisade. Luzu, he's...
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisade.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No. I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Pasi. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Moroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska. I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really... I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
You?
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry, I don't know more. But watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
The Cloister of Trials lies within. Are you prepared?
Guardians, at attention!
We are ready.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you. Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
We wait here.
Well, well, you again. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Arin, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Arin. No, Sir Arin. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Eh?
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it. How much longer? She sure is taking her sweet time. We've got places to go. We can't be kept waiting like this. We've got places to... You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Arin, too? And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I am traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead!
Sorry, I'm so sorry! Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here, your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. Oh, you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
I'm going back to Besaid. With Luzu gone?
Yeah. It'd be hard fighting alone, wouldn't it?
Most of the other Crusaders have already left. I'll go soon.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the moon flow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
So you need someone with magic skills.
Go!
Summoner Yuna, ready.
Mend us.
Wait, wait.
Let's see.
One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both Pharaoh summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari will deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But...
It's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we Guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Whoa.
Confident.
Yeah.
Thank you.
go, go! Be quiet! Good, yeah?
So who's next?
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we? Whichever Aeon you want. Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned.
That is enough. You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take it. I look forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Una.
There were fewer fiends in my time.
Pleased to meet you.
Training, huh? Ha! Oh, yeah!
Moving on.
Whoa!
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
This is a Shoe Puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right. We board soon as we're ready, huh?
Been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe Puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe Puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy. Thank you.
I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Let the driver know when you're ready.
Riding a shoe puff isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of.
Right?
Wait.